Okay, so that must have been a shred.
Yeah, it had to have been a shred, because it had, yeah, it had to have been that guy.
Alright, whatever. This game is too hard, man. Too many new people. Nightmare speedruns. Hell no, dude.
I should get to my computer and get the night started.
InSim will probably do nightmare speedruns. I mean, just because I'm capable doesn't mean I want to do it. Our boy Roy. InSim's insane. Yeah, I just don't have the patience for that. I don't think speedrunning this game is quite as interesting. I think Grady and Shannon both work. I can't remember about Brody. Okay, Brody is a shred. Shred the bro. Okay, what a fast night. Boom. You just wait out every night. Yeah, well... Dude, the doors are so fucking fast on this patch. It's fucking ridiculous. They just love to close in your face. You could still finish the nights early on Nightmare. Okay, Dawn is guilty. I was babysitting. This is a shred. David Fobbs?
YOLO.
Wow, what a fast night too.
Yeah, have a good night, Chemo.
I don't know if I need to bother closing the windows on night 3. I think if you're fast enough, you don't need to.
Did it again. Shred. Larry Jackson. Do I have a Larry Jackson? I don't. Hilarious. Okay. I don't know, this guy is super weird. I'm gonna go with the pictures and the child going missing, maybe? I don't know. I have an Alfred Taylor. I do. YOLO. Please. And shred percent, bro. Is that like 5 shreds? It was a lot. It was definitely quite a few. Georgie. While I was walking. Travis Gray. I know this guy from a forum. Shred. Aiden Lewis. I should probably check the lights. I don't feel like I have to, but at the same time, it's only night four, so. Oh, I was right though. Human ash, burning bones. The fuck is this guy's name? Kip Brown? Spoof phone number. Well, YOLO. Hey, Cherno. Remember, Carl Krem is guilty. Text Red Hat. Picture. The loudest crickets in existence. You'd be surprised, dude. Crickets are actually insanely loud. I was coming down. Edmund. I just heard the light go out. I was riding my bike. Madison? Russell? I saw some guy burning. Jose Bridges. What the hell? Kidnap, transport. How do I secretly transport? Okay. At around 11 p.m. Rosita Wyman. Oh wait, it did fail. What the fuck? Fucking kidding me. What the hell? I did everything right, according to this. Unless maybe I just found the wrong guy. Maybe this is a shred. His name was, well, I don't know. It started with a text that said, I saw some guy. That's all I remember. Oh my god, this is so slow. I have no idea, Auntie. I don't know who it was because I got it wrong. Text Allie. I'm probably dead. Maybe not. Guilty based on the description you gave. Okay. I had a feeling I could turn it in. No, I'm not gonna get the extra coin. Rip. Knight 6. Making pretty nice pace. Sub-1 hour hype. Not in this run. I'm pretty sure Tommy is a throw. Yep. Pretty sure. I don't know what the fuck. I hate having to look up this chick's social spy. That's what I have written down. They're AI generated faces. The fucking doors in this game. Don't you barely have enough time to get through them. They just close on your fucking face.
Ah.
I should have checked the cams. Oh, there he is. I'm a little scared of the lights. I don't think they're off yet, but I don't know. The lights are so like, I feel like Adam made the lights not go out as often as they used to, which is a good thing, but. I have to check the fucking lights one more time. I don't feel like dying to the fucking lights. I think they're still on. Nope. Oh, he fucking ran away. Ella still can't beat this game? I'm pretty sure he beat it today. Night 7, sub 30 minutes. Not bad. Beat it legit with no database. I mean, not using a database is then you're just using your brain as a database. Yeah, I heard root. But still, you never know, like, Like, I don't know how long that window is, but I don't think it's very long. You definitely still want to check the lights before you turn something in. Unless they, like, very recently went out. It's impressive you did it by memory, it is. I'm just gonna start doing Instacracks, fuck it. Picture, ease, client. Okay, I almost missed him there. Can use that and then hide bodies. Howard Elmore. I do have an Elmore. Did I go past it? Can do triple picture. Mary is good. Kennedy is good. Okay, nice. Is there a pattern? No, not really. I mean, there's a cooldown after they show up, but there's not really any pattern necessarily. Kill someone, how to kidnap. Last night I was awoken. Wait, what the fuck? I don't have this one. Oh. Jesus Christ, man. Just went out. Okay, check the cam one more time. Okay. Anti. I don't think I had any duplicates though, because I sorted alphabetically. Or yo, Esru, thank you for the 38-month resub. Do I have a Jenkins? I have him as Shred. I think this is a Shred. Yeah, maybe anti. Thought I saw him for a second, dude. Ernest. Okay. Any lights? No. Okay. Insanely fast night 7. Is it runnable? Yes. Doesn't necessarily mean it's a good run, but... Also, I'm dropping frames. I'm dropping fucking frames. Yo, Dragonhead, thank you for the 34 months. Comcast, Dan's game. Chuli Peas, Shred, Marielle, Shred, Henry Madsen. Matt Walker. I need to check the fucking lights. My internet is just rip right now, dude. I don't know what's going on.
Preston Carter. Oh, fuck. I might be dead. I need to check for Tanner. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. Gotta check the lights. No, the low FPS is because my internet fucking sucks. Well, that's not true, but my internet is just shitting itself right now. Mabel Gibbons is guilty. Zach, Victoria, Al. There's this chick. This is Maria Alcantara. Lights, we're good. Very good. My internet's trying to recover, but it's having a hard time here. My neighbor. My neighbor's a fucking weirdo. I don't know what this one is. Oh my god. Brown. Hazel. James Selleck. This guy guilty? I have no fucking idea. How to clean out blood? How to lockpick? Oh, the light just went out. I don't know if this is gonna fucking work. Person behind glass. Why? Fucking. I honestly have no idea. Okay, apparently it worked. Michael King. Dude, I don't. Wait, do I have Michael King? No, I don't. I have. Michael Dexter. Who the fuck is Michael King?
Wait, shit, I have to check the other light. Another light might have gone out. Nope. Who the fuck is Michael King? Oh my god, I'm getting new people still. Bribe admins to take down my video? Okay. This should work. Okay, nice. Easy case. Hilton Woods. I gotta check the lights. God, I'm dropping so many fucking frames. Oh, yo, Ultroxian, thanks for the sub, man. Is this who I have? Hilton? I gotta check the lights, dude. I just got, like, fucking, like, 8 shreds in a row. The fuck, dude. I'm a dog walker. Thank you.
Okay, Luke Bennett. Luke Bennett. He has three texts against him. Three texts. Beverly Shred. Emma Sulari. Isabella Shred. Okay. That was close. Yeah, the stream is gonna be kind of framey. I'm dropping frames right now. Hopefully it'll stabilize itself soon. But Zach Lawrence. The lights are out. Herbert Winter, I believe this guy is guilty of something. He is. Spinoza, I'm pretty sure, is a shred. He is. A woman I've seen. Nadine Gerard.
have to check the cams and then the lights. I hope I haven't waited too long on the lights. Chilling outside. An unfamiliar man. Dude, I don't have this one. I'm just gonna shred it. Baker. Okay, I'm checking the lights again. Bethany Hensley. Bethany. It's also a shred. Humphrey. I know Humphrey is. Fuck, I need to check the cam. I hope I didn't wait too long there. Okay, Tanner. Check the lights. We have Pat Medina. Yeah, I almost shredded that. Hey, Coffee Addicts, thanks for the 3 months. Pat Medina, search. Search text Isabella. Text Isabella. Isabella. Okay. Magnus. I need to check the lights. Pretty sure I can just beat it now.
It checked the cams. GG, I think.
On second thought, let's talk. Still strong enough, yet the half-life of this dose should not last this long. Or perhaps it's the dosage that's wrong? No. She should have metabolized this by now. There we are. It's about time you woke up. I admit, I'm no master chemist, but one wouldn't expect the average dose of midazolam would have such a lingering effect on a woman of your age. It's not like you're that old. I hope you're still capable of speech despite the side effects. I hear euphoria is one of them, so you're welcome.
You drugged me.
Oh, only enough to drag your body out of bed, through your front door, and take you all the way down here. It's easier to talk business when we're alone. Wouldn't want someone to interrupt our conversations, would we?
What the fuck do you mean? You pulled me out of bed, and for what? What are you...
Let's begin with...
You can definitely get sub 1 hour. For sure.
Luna, it would be rude to keep you further in the dark. My name is Tanner, and it is a pleasure.
Tanner. Oh... Okay, now. What do you want from me?
Hey, thank you for the prime sub, the trigger.
By the tremble in your voice, I can tell you're worried about being violated. And beaten? Perhaps eaten alive. Understandable, given all the vile, incompetent people you've uncovered so far.
Please, just let me go.
Hopefully we won't be here long. Now tell me. You've spent so much time combing through the lives of those...
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the Luna's voice actor either. Actress.
For what? What do you mean, for what?
Let's take a look at those bolos. Those bolos.
Who he is. Drugs will be wearing off very soon, Luna. But I have a funny feeling you'll want to stay right where you are. Won't you?
The blue blood killer.
The very same.
Why would you tell me anything about him? Why would I trust you?
I haven't killed you, have I? Aside from a little hematoma beneath your ear and some lingering, very mild effects of the sedative I injected, I've been rather kind. Generous, don't you think?
Doesn't answer why you want to help me.
Call it my way of rewarding you for all your hard work. It takes skill to do what you do.
Bolos.
Dedication.
Yo, Zaz, thanks for the raid.
Missing from the average day.
Thanks, man.
Wasting away their lives accomplishing nothing.
I'm to believe you invaded my privacy, drugged me, and kidnapped me because you admire my...
Your crime watch program, yes. You're much more humble than I initially thought, but you really should take credit where it's due. It's all very impressive.
Thank you.
Yes. That's very polite of you. Very polite. Here, this folder contains all the information your little bleeding heart may desire. You've spent so long looking for the blue blood killer, and now you'll find him.
I mean, you don't really play any of these games for the story anyways. You just play it for the shock aspect.
Here, take it.
Been trying to find him for so long. How do you have this information? Where did you...
I happen to know some rather important people. People that know most everything worth knowing.
And they didn't go to the police with this?
Why give it away for free when you can sell it to the highest bidder? Or better yet, have someone like me indebted to someone like Adam.
Adam?
Adam.
Mm-hmm. Not a man you want to owe favors to. But I suppose you're lucky I like you so much.
It's all here? It's really, really all here?
Everything.
Tanner, I...
Don't worry. You'll wake up right where I found you, with all your precious evidence so very safe and sound beside you. I didn't go through all this trouble for nothing after all. Until next time, Luna.
GG. Time for sick music. Make extreme difficulty and you can't pause. Oh boy. That is quite the idea. Well, sub 1 hour is definitely possible,